BioMed Science Academy is part of the STEM Learning Network in Ohio, and our goal is to really try to improve education and improve the way students learn. So we have a problem and project-based approach to our instruction while integrating the disciplines together.
School is very different. The amount of technology that we have access to, the space that we have here is so unlike anything that you would see going to a more traditional public high school.
We're a one-to-one school, bring your own device. So our kids need a laptop. We don't have textbooks here. There's not a single textbook on the campus. Everything's electronic. It helps cut costs and be fiscally responsible while still delivering the same amount of quality education that the kids need. It also allows them to tap into their interests.
Everything is online and looking at things online, whether it's a university platform or a professor's individual website. So I think exposing kids to what it's going to be like at this age is really helpful to them in any capacity with whatever technology you're using with them.
Not every student can learn in a traditional setting, and that's great for some, but we're missing the boat with a lot of students, and so that's really one of the goals of the school, is to help provide an environment that allows students to find their best.
Being able to collaborate and really get to know other teachers and help them maybe integrate it into their subject in their classroom is really what I'm looking forward to get out of it, and kind of seeing what other teachers are using in their classrooms and trying to apply it to my own.
I'm excited that this is going to open up new doors and new opportunities for my staff as far as their growth as professionals and the students, is what they can do and interact in the curriculum sort of way.